बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शगुफ्ता एंड वेलकम माय चैनल इंग्लिश विद शगुफ्ता। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सेल्फ इंट्रोडक्शन। टेल मी अबाउट योर सेल्फ। सो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 8 स्टेप प्रोसेस टू हेल्प यू आंसर द स्ट्रिक्ट क्वेश्चन इन एवरी जॉब इंटरव्यूज। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। I prepared a structure for self-introduction. Through these, you can introduce yourself. So without waste time, let's get started. When you will introduce yourself in front of someone, so you will first start from greet. Greet means welcome or salam. For example, hello sir. Hello ma'am, or you can also say good morning sir, good morning ma'am. The second point is tell your name. For determine your name, you can speak from four ways. For example, my name is, I am, this is, or myself. You can use all four ways. For example, my name is Shagufta. I am Shagufta. This is Shagufta. Myself Shagufta. The third point is you inform your residence. When you are going for interview in other city, so you have to mention your state. For example, I am from Karachi, I am from Bhopal, I am from Lahore. You can also connect your locality from your name. Just like, I am Shagufta from Karachi, Pakistan. After locality, you will determine your qualification. During all interview, the qualification is most essential rather than other. So that's why you will inform your qualification from very good method. Firstly, you will inform your lower qualification and then higher qualification. If you completed your inter, so you will tell first your inter qualification. Then you will inform your bachelor and master. For example, I have completed my inter from Board of Higher Education in 2012. If you have good grade, so you also mention your grade. For example, I have completed my inter pre-medical with 80% from Board of Higher Education in 2012. After this, if you have computer course, so you can mention, I am computer literate. Or if you have done your diploma, so you can say, I have done diploma. Or I have completed diploma in civil engineering or graphic designing. If you are graduate, so you can say, I have completed BCom or BA from SN College. After this, if your master degree going on, so you will show this. I have been pursuing MA in English from Karachi. Pursuing means follow. If you have work experience, so you can inform like this. I have 2 years work experience in medicine company. If you have no work experience, so you can say, I am fresher. After After this, you will determine your family. For example, I have 6 members in my family. They are my parents, 2 sisters, brother, and me. I have 3 siblings, 1 brother and 2 sisters. Sibling means brother and sister. If you are only son or daughter of your parents, so you can say, I am only son of my parents, or I am only daughter of my parents. Mainly you can mention 2 or 3 strength. For example, my strength is I am hardworking, self-motivated and dedicated towards my work. I do my work within given time. In weakness, you have to mention only one weakness. And this weakness should be positive indirectly. For example, my weakness is I am workaholic. Workaholic means you are habitual of work. So it's indirectly positive and gets show unique effect on interview. Now we come on next point. In next point, you narrate your hobbies. For example, I like to play cricket. I like to play harmonium or whatever you like. Eventually, when you confine your interview, so at the end, you will say, that's all about me. Thank you. According to this format, I give my interview. Good morning, sir. First of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. I am Shagufta Salam from Karachi. I have completed my BCom from Karachi University in 2016. At present, I have been pursuing MA in English from Karachi University. I have 2 years work experience of medicine company. I have 5 members in my family. They are my parents, 2 sisters, brother and me. My strength is I am hardworking, self-motivated and dedicated towards my work. And my weakness is I am workaholic. My hobbies are painting, surfing and playing harmonium. That's all about me. Thank you. If you like my video, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.